Frankie Bridge has revealed the real reason her bandmate signed up for Strictly Come Dancing. And the former Strictly finalist insists it's all down to her that the Saturday's Molly is taking part. "So I basically forced Molly to do it in the first place," she exclusively told Mirror Online. "And I just told her to really enjoy it and just go for it." And Frankie, who reached the finals with her partner Kevin Clifton back in 2014 but lost out to Caroline Flack, is convinced Molly can go all the way. "I would love her to win it, I think she could," she said at the launch of the Hashfield Super campaign. "I know she'll be amazing on it, and with those legs she's just going to look amazing in every outfit. I can't wait to see her every week. But I only got to the final, so I don't really think that it would be fair for her to win," she joked. And Frankie admitted that she thinks claims that it's a fix when a pop star does well on the show are just stupid. She said, "Yeah, we danced, but I always laugh because in the Saturdays it was mainly posing and strutting, and I'm not sure that really works in a rumba or the jive." She added, "I do see where people are coming from. We're used to having to pick things up and learn things, and some people struggle, but it doesn't make it any easier."